Okay, the sun rose. Let's get out of here. Alright, we're gonna take the boat with us. Chop, chop. Okay, Poochie, we gotta climb. Yeah, mom boy. I know I didn't make you stay sitting there. There you are. Come on. Scoozy. I'm gonna go up and over right over there. You know what? I'm sorry, Porky, but I am hungry. I might get strychnosis. I don't care. What's your Poochie? Could you use one? Yep, thought so. Okay, we should go in through here, because it's easier way to get down. Oh, there's all the snow. Okay, fingers crossed that we don't fall in a hole. Okay, if we stay on the ones that have, like, a raised piece, one damn sure won't fall in. Poochie, stay close. This is serious now. Damn it! Dog's like, who are you talking to? Where's Poochie? Did you fall in the pit too? Uh-oh. Where's my dog? Uh-oh. I think my dog died. I don't see him. He fell in one of the other pits and I just left him there. So cruel of me. Where is he hiding? You're hiding, where are you? Poochie? 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 Seriously, where's my dog? The hell? I heard him crying, I couldn't... I still don't know where he is. Poochie? Like, not a trace anywhere. Hmm. I lost my dog. That sucks. Alright. Meh. Bye, Poochie. Bye. Ooh. Poor doggy. That's sad. Should've left him home. Oh, crap.
I have no luck in the snow biome.
Out of there. Thank goodness. That sucked. Fare thee well, little Poochie. I'm so sorry. Should have thought that through. Ooh, I wonder if I'll find pumpkins here. I could use a pumpkin. Still keeping my eye open for, you know, a cherry biome. Don't need any of that. Keep your book. I don't want your book. I just want food. Food and to check out all your stuff. Okay, I'm taking that. Wait, no, I don't need to take that. I can take my own. Alright, piggies. Somebody punched a sheep, but it wasn't me. It's getting late. Thank you. Here, you can have these. Take that and that and swap. How big that damn apple is in my hand? Look at that thing. Huh. Those are the diamonds normal. What does the bread look like? Hey, what the hell? I don't need those things. I need cherry ones. Oh, hello. Oh no. Okay, fellas. Just gonna do one of these. Get out of here. Ah, seriously? Haha. Oh, that's not very good. This way. Let's try this building. We're gonna watch a skeleton roast. Go check out the rest of the village. Is that a pumpkin way over there? That looks like a pumpkin way over there. Dang it. Of course I would run right past the pumpkins that I wanted. All the food. Ow. Pit right here in front of the front door. What's the point in that? Hi, cat. Okay, I want it done. Okay, so if I were a cherry biome, where would I be? I'm gonna march right over there and see what we see. If there's nothing good there, or no signs of possible cherry biome, we're gonna head back and choose a different direction. 'Cause that might ultimately be the very best decision. Hey, donkey.
Eww.
No saddle. I gotta make a fishing pole. Fish me up some saddles. It looks as if heading back is going to be our very best of choice, because I don't see any hope here. But let's go out a little further. A lot of times I see cheerio biomes next to those white trees in there. So this area is so filled with a mix of the oak and I forget what the white tree is called, whatever that is. You know which one I mean. The kind of pale wood. Cherry biomes do like those areas. I'm just not seeing any. I feel like I'm just going on and on when I could probably turn around and go back to base and there might be one real close by. Man, what luck it would be if we just automatically trees over in the distance and be like, oh! That would be cool. Because they also kind of grow on hills and slightly mountainous areas. I don't know, this is feeling possible. I'm going to keep following this coastline because there's a chance we might run into a cherry biome here. Because we've got the white trees, we've got the hills, we've got the green, green grass. Oh, jungle wood. I'm also missing jungle wood. Not that I want jungle wood right this second, but it wouldn't hurt to pick some of those up if I ran into them. I'm looking for anything that would indicate cherry. Also, I didn't think of that. Swamp biome for mangroves. We've got a lot of trees to find. I'm not going to find them all today, but in the future. Pumpkin. We will go get the pumpkin then. Give me your pumpkin. You squid are lucky there's not a bucket big enough. Take your cool asses home too. Pumpkin! Now I can make pies and jack-o'-lanterns. Woohoo! And golems. Come on, cherry trees. screen, I'm just gonna run. I should pick up my boat. Because I gotta get back to 47768. As long as I don't forget those numbers, we really won't get lost. So, although we are kind of getting further and further from the direction I should be going, but whatever. I'm on a mission to get very lost. Or find something awesome. Whichever happens first. Should probably pick up some mud. If I find a swamp biome for mangroves, mangroves. Then I'm so digging all of the mud. Alright, let's go this way. What is that? Did you see that weird tower? I'm not crazy, right? That's a tower. What the hell? Okay, we have a destination. Let's go. I'm curious. There's a tower. One I didn't build. So far, I'm the only one who's ever built here. What is this tower about? It's probably a bit. And I'm being dramatic about it. Hey, but a village can't hurt. Maybe we'll find something good. Is that a villager's house? Let's go see. Hey, turtle. Yeah, it is. Don't look. Trying to get in. Don't look. Go away, sir. Ooh, get you the heebie-jeebies. Oh, wow. Where am I? But I don't see the village. Like anywheres. So it's just kind of like a big useless tower with flower. It's a flower tower? Interesting. Go. I don't feel like staying in the flower tower because there's nothing in there. Oh, don't look in. House. Okay, maybe we'll find a bed in. Yes, and a chunk. Taken. Oh. Ooh, leave me alone. Stranger danger. I was not just in your home. Don't look at me like that. Rude. Alright, which way did we come from? We got a bit turned around. Up here, I know that. And that silly tower. And across the water. Okay. Okay, so we'll go back to hunting along the mountain ridge here. There we are. Oh, there's another village. Little house tucked right in there. There's a lot of villages right here. I should make roads through them all. Tunnel. Or not tunnel. Come on, brain. You know the word. Cave is the word, brain. Cave. I'm slowly making my way back home while I still scan. That's a big no. I ain't going there. They always kill me. Hi, dolphin. Hi, meow. I ain't stopping for nothing, dolphin. Chance of dying in open water is big. Come on, trees. We got a while to go, so I'm not going to give up so soon. Want those damn trees. Huh. I wonder what the amethyst looks like in this resource pack. Sorry. Ooh, didn't mean to yawn. It's getting a little late. Pirate ship. Uh-oh. Some dolphins going with me. It's cute. There's that ocean thingy. Okay. We need to be at positive 477, not negative. I think this is far enough away. A lot of ocean. There's another temple. Look at that. I almost expect to see one right over there, like the trifecta. Three temples. Oh, so far, far, far distance, almost. We're gonna be able to turn here in a minute. Our base is directly in this direction. It kind of went in a purposeful big circle around my base so that I could, you know, cover the distance going back to see if I could find any trees. Apparently it's just all ocean in this direction. Good to know. Instead, I lost my dog. It sucked. Stupid snow. So we find acacia trees and dark oak. So apparently they were both right here. I'm not kicking myself too much. They're, you know, 1,000-something blocks away. So, yeah, it's push. All ocean. What the hell? Yeah. Mushroom. Big old mushroom. This is a swamp biome. Looks like it anyways. How much longer till the sun comes up? Can't find the moon. Damn. Above it? Yeah, there it is. Oh, we got time. We got so long before the sun comes up. Okay, fingers crossed we don't immediately get picked off by something. Like that. What the hell? It knew it. Knew I was coming. Cheating it. I don't see any mangroves over there. This is a witch's swamp. This is not a mangrove one. Damn it. Okay, beware of witches. Ooh, and skeletons. No, thank you. I want to go up there and look around. At least not much of an up there. What am I doing? There's no. Ah. Get home quickly. Quick. Ah. Everything's trying to kill me before I can get home. So close. But now I'm going like thousands of blocks away. Oh, can you see my roof now? Okay, quick tour. See? I did that. I put the porch roof on. Oh, I'm pushing it. Okay. And side roof. Not really done much, but okay. Get inside before I do some stuff. And rain. Saving. Haha. We're gonna unload all our things real fast. And then head off in the other direction. Yeah, we can put that in here. Let's put those plants up in here too. Yeah, I'm bringing the bones because I want another dog. I didn't mean to inadvertently kill my puppy. Oh, that's all going to be beats. Goes in here. I'll leave the clay in here. Drop that too. So what do we get out of dark oak? What kind of panel do you give with me? That'll make for a good tabletop. I like that. Okay, actually I'm gonna leave that wood there for a second. It just kind of pops up like a little cutting board. I might leave this here. Like, you know. Because technically I could put a cake on this. Let it sit there. If I want to do it. I like that. Alright, we're going to put this wood away before I lose it all. And it goes in here. Keep that. Drop that. That. Before I leave. Alright, off in the next direction we go. Where we end up, nobody knows. Cool. Alright, where are we? Come on, pink trees, where are you? Or pumpkins? I already have pumpkins up. Cool cave. More dark oak. It was right there. So, want pink trees, not more dark oak. Give me pink trees. It's what I'm missing. Well, I'm missing other trees, but I really want the pink ones. Because they drop flowers. And it's just pretty. No, they're good for textures and stuff like furniture. If you want to make something look like wicker furniture, the pink ones tend to come in well. Okay, so we have this biome. This is a good biome to find cherries near. but I'm not having any luck. Not even a hint of cherry. Let's go higher. Let's see if I get on top of this. Yeah, good views from up here. Let's go higher up if we can. Ooh, that was a bad jump. And more acacia. I need those. Cookie! Do I got enough for you? I do. Oh, did I take a parent? I didn't take you from your family, did I? I don't have enough. Alright. Well, you can work me then. Let's do it, puppy. Oh, wow. And off we go. Fingers crossed for pink trees. Damn it. I just want pink trees so I can go home and get back to building. There's no land. What the heck? There's no pink trees. Cool. Sun looks nice. There's no land over here, nothing. Wow. Can we get some land? Possibly? Somewhere? No. Just more of the same trees. Come on, give me something new. Bummer. Let's boat around this island. That'd be a lot safer than trying to walk on it, because that's a lot of zombies that collected over there. Go get the light, kitties. Go get the laser. Oops, skeleton. Not good. Enderman following me. I'm over there flicking through the trees. Go get the light, Wyatt. Get it. Go on. Go on, lazy buttercat. He's just melting. He's like, no, I melted. I stay in this way. more pines. Okay, puppy, we're going to the top of the mountain. Prepare to follow.